It's going to be another warm day. Temperatures return to the low 70s this afternoon. We'll start the day with some sunshine, but clouds will be increasing into this afternoon. Rain chances return tonight, and as a cold front sweeps through, the chance for showers will continue on Friday. It's going to be a much cooler day with highs staying in the low 50s, breezy at times. Temperatures stay on the cool side right into the weekend.